poetry isn't an expression of the party line. It's the thoughts that you think when you're laying in bed at that time of night. The thoughts that you would never tell anyone else. It's the personal world made public. That's what poetry is. Here's some thoughts.